one of the new features we have at the new Morris Gas Bar is the Flavor Burst Slurpee Machine. So if you come here, I'm going to show you how this machine works. So basically, what you do, like any other slurpee machine, is you grab a cup, and everything's computerized. So you have the ability to mix flavors in this slurpee machine. So I'm going to show you, for example, if you want a strawberry green apple slurpee, you select the flavor that you want. So I'm going to select strawberry and green apple. And I'm also going to go for, it's called banana. So you select the flavors you want. Basically, put your cup underneath like you would normally. Turn on the faucet, and it injects the flavors into the slurpee. So you get three different flavors all in the same cup. So you can do up to eight different flavors when you come in for a slurpee at the new Sun Valley Co-op Morris Gas Bar. And that's how the new Flavor Burst Slurpee machine works.
So we're at Sun Valley Co-op Morris Gas Bar. It's grand opening day, and one of the new machines they have here is the For Real Milkshake Maker. And I'm a big peanut butter cups guy, so we're going to go through this process together and make this For Real Milkshake. Well, I've chose my flavor. Remove the lid into the garbage, of course. Put cup in blender and choose thickness. I would like regular thickness. This is way easier than me making my own For Real Milkshake. 60 seconds or less. Ta-da! Alright. Buttercups, can't go wrong. I won't need lunch, but that's okay.